Hey, sorry about that. Where in God's name was I? What was I doing? All right. Oh, is it behind us? No, it's just this way. Oh my god, that's not the direction I want you to go. Christ almighty. Oh, wait, hold on. Do you mind, sir? Do you mind?
Another carbon, the last ingredient we need.
One more ingredient around here, brother.
Yeah, I see it.
The meeting of Yari and Soma.
Ah, right. So the two agree traveling together might be beneficial.
And way less lonely.
Aye. Their bond with each other grew quickly, and the meals they shared became legendary. It was said that to dine with them could sustain you for weeks.
That was the last of the ingredients.
Can we take them back to the cauldron in Midgard?
Yes, we can. And there's something else that I forgot about in Midgard. That is not what I thought it was. Okay.
The Berserker gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
I want to get this first. Okay, here we go. Let's see.
What's wrong with the bearded?
Me!
Who will have
it for you?
Go! 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 Go!
To these spirits.
It's a symbol of their betrayal, their cruelty personified. The sooner we are done with it, the better.
If I can make peace with my blades.
I suppose you're right. If Skofnung rids the land of these bastards, I can stomach its presence a bit longer.
Didn't even use this stuff. That's awesome. Which means I could definitely use it when I fight that dragon over there. That is fabulous. Ooh.
A flower here.
Oh. That fight went much smoother than I expected it to. That makes me real happy.
I had to guess. Starblush.
See if there's anything behind this. There is not. I wasted everyone's time. Lovely. Okay.
Looks like we can land over there on that beach.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hell yes.
Up there, back.
Oop.
Find a way up.
Another gift for the pod. We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
Yeah, but.
This way.
I did not realize this was it.
Oh dear.
Push forward.
Oh, Lord.
on the left!
Oh, toasty!
Left side!
Stop it! Please die already. Oh god. Oh no. Bones. I'm crying. I know what to do, but it's just directly in front of him is the problem. I know what I have to do, but the problem is I gotta like block it. Where do I stand? I don't entirely.
Question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle. unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hammer, but it was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes. She was fearsome. I remember her gloved hands brandishing that axe with exacting precision. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
It was Faye who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
It seems there is much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
Well, I'm glad that this dragon was an asshole. And now we're in for a fight. Oh, my God. Where are the other two? There's one. Alright, now where's the third?
She's back for more!
Yep.
Is this a game to
her? Oh, there's the third one. Can I get that real quick, darling? Thanks. Why did you have to stand on my legs exactly? Just let me get this real quick, darling. Thank you. Okay.
Again?
A tactical retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't here yar, serfs, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
Well, now unfortunately, I'm a little bit boned when it comes to health. Now I gotta fight the dragon with this amount of health. Which is not ideal.
Dragon's here!
Yeah.
Prepare yourself.
Can I just get some of this, health right here real quick?
Go for the throat!
Okay.
die!
This one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out.
One less dragon, but the one that trapped Birger's still free. We should go save him soon, right?
Make sure there aren't any more items and all that. Let's take a look at the map. Sinkholes are clear. The plains are not. Not yet. Anyway. Yeah, that's Birger. 3 bodies of water in the plains.
Dragon incoming!
Where?
Watch out!
Are you mine?
Behind you!
Good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool. You've got plenty of those crystals. Should we visit the cleansing pool?
You'll cut through your enemies like warm butter. Ready when you are. Come back if you need more crap.
Thank you.
That's an interesting smell.
Spit.
Pardon?
The saliva of a predator. And it glows. Atreus?
We should follow the glowing spit. Find the Dreki.
Good.
Well, kinda obvious.
Where the creature nests.
Can't get across here. Let's find a different way around.
Excuse me, do you mind? Of course. Deal with them later.
Take those Kvasir poems off you. Sometimes I like to get gushed, try to make heads or tails of them. Hmm. What'll it be? So you didn't want anything?
Careful, brother. We go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
We fought Valkyrie. How bad could another Dreki be?
All right. be.
The nice dragons from Midgard.
There can't be many more dragons left now.
Then what are we waiting for?
Another crystal for the pond.
Can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
A battle for and this woman with red hair. They tore through the town. The rage between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior. She was furious and fought like it. Thor was drunk, sloppy, but she was drunk. Rage. It was out of control. I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. Their battle destroyed this land.
These stories, I have known Fae's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Mom must have hated Thor for what he did to the giants. Maybe that's why she did what she did.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Fae had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Fae in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
Now, how do I get up there? Hello. Okay. I got you. I already forget where a boat is. Can I find one?
Dragon!
Yay!
It's retreating!
God. Did that freaking pole that I just froze continuously bring them back? Because if that's the case, what the fuck?
Watch out!
Get away from me. Stop it.
Look for help!
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Thank
That's
God.
The last of the Seder, I believe.
Good. Maybe there'll be a feast now.
If there are more, we will be ready.
Anything illuminating?
I can see that.
Dragon is coming! It's heading back to its lair!
Well, here we go.
Got him cornered!
Oh!
I'm Jaeger. The animals. I can hear them. They said I was the last of the dragons. You did it.
We did it.
Sure did, huh?
Oh, hey. Hello there. Hi. Oh, nice.
Got it.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know? Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Not yet. And I think I remember where the last two are. Ooh, wait a minute.
Over here.
There he is. Hey. How are you?
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
Just making sure. Fire! Birger, give me a little bit. There's still like a boss for me to like fight and all that. And the best way is it around here, if I remember correctly. Mm-hmm.
Atreus?
Okay. I'm fine, Father.
If the sickness is returning...
I swallowed a fly.
Ah.